Hey guys, this is a quick tutorial on PhotoBucket, how to get your photographs onto your favourite forum. So what we'll have to do here is get your PhotoBucket account opened up, which is this tab here, you can see, and there's my account. And then also the forum that you're dealing with, this is so you can just jump backwards and forwards quite easy. We're doing a Norman forum here, so we open it up, make sure that you're on the page that you want to deal with, where the messages are. Have it up running up here. So once you get that going, you're good to go. So let's get back to PhotoBucket. I won't go into how to get PhotoBucket on your computer because most of you already have it on there and you're reasonably familiar with some of it. But what I will show you here is a lot of the photographs I see on PhotoBucket and stuff like that have the direct image code at the side. Now that direct image code lets people go straight into your album and they can basically look at anything that's on there. You know, I might be looking at things that you don't really want people to be sharing with people. And if it's not protected, people can actually copy the photographs and do what they like with them. So, not a great idea to have the direct image code on a public system. So what we'll do here is, once we've got PhotoBucket open as we have here, I'll show you how to get rid of that image code so you can just put straight photographs onto the forum with your bit of text message that you want people to read. So what you have to do is, firstly, get your account opened up. Go to your username on the right hand side here. You can see mine's here, AirTech. Click on that once, it highlights as you hover. Click on it once and drop the menu down. Second one down says User Settings. Click on that once and that will render a User Settings page. Personal information. Now, what we're after here is albums. So second one along here, they get the blue section of text running along here. Section says albums, click on there. That will render the thumbnail settings page. And if you scroll up and down, you'll see a bunch of boxes there that deals with the codes. Now, the only two codes they really want open here are the first one, automatically rotate images on upload, which is an obvious one so that the photographs are the right way around, and image code. All you need to do to get the tick in there is click on the box. If the box in these other boxes have got a tick in there, click on it and take the tick out. You only want these two boxes ticked. So once you've done that, click home and get back to your home page on your album. Here's mine's here. Most people know how to get photographs on, but we'll go through that quickly. If you want to get some photographs on this album, if it's empty, you've just uploaded it and you think yourself, oh right, okay, no photographs. To get photographs on there, click on upload. That'll render this section. Then click on choose photos and videos. You can put a video in if you like, but we'll just go for photographs. Click on there. That'll open a section up in the computer. Now I've already been using this, so it's come straight up to where my photographs are. So let's say we want to put a photograph on. We'll go for number 4. Click on there, it'll highlight it. Then click open. That photograph will now start uploading. You can see the blue band down at the bottom of the page here, and the photograph's on its way to PhotoBucket. Now this might take a wee while longer to do if you're like me. I'm on wireless, I'm a wee bit away from my router, so it's going to take a few seconds to get up there, but it will go. Just be patient and you'll see the photograph appear. So we'll just hang on a wee second if you don't mind, just to that makes its way on there. You'll see adverts and things on PhotoBucket, likes of this here running. I've got the sound down, but They're a wee bit annoying, turn the sound down. It's a free program, so these pop-ups jump in and out of there. Not a lot you can do about it. As I say, it's a free program. So you see the blue line here, we're nearly there. There's a wee bit of action happening over here as the photograph starts to render. Give it a few seconds. There we go. So there's a photograph. We've just uploaded that. Now this photograph will eventually find its way into your albums setting on your PhotoBucket account. But for now, say we want to put that photograph onto the forum. Double click on it and render it a bigger size. Page will change and the photo will come up. Whatever size that you took the photograph at, this is quite a large image. You'll see the arrows here. You can scroll backwards and forwards. If there's more than one photo or graph up there, you can move backwards and forwards. So if we want to put this photograph onto the forum, if you look in the right hand side here, links to share this photo, there's a small box in there, text box. All you have to do is click on that. Just need to click once. I'm going to move to the side, and when you click on it, you'll see it change colour and it'll say copied very briefly, and that's all you have to do, and the photograph's on its way. So there you go. So that's it copied. We've copied that now. So that's you finished with that part. Jump back into your Norman account, which is up the top here. Open your forum up. Whatever section of the forum you want to deal with, you want to put a photograph in, or I'm going to go for new topic because it's easier to show you and I don't want to put something on there accidentally that's got nothing to do with the forum and I need to go back in and remove it. So we'll just go for new topic. So most of you know how to do that. Open your topic up. You've got your box there for putting your messages on. Stick a line of text in, whatever you want to say for the subject. Click on the bottom box for the messages. Put a line of text in there for whatever you want to say to the guys, because the guys love photographs. Now once you've done that, you'll see the cursor stopped at the end there. You want to have that down here, or click. But you need to have it down there, so hit the return button and the cursor will move down. You can see it's moved underneath the line of text here. Now that's where your photograph will go. So if you right hand click on your mouse or your pad, you'll drop this wee menu down and it will say paste. Click on it once and that's your code there for your photograph. It'll appear. If it doesn't appear there, there's no photograph, basically. So your photograph's sitting on the message box there. If you want to have a look at that, on the Norman forum, you've got a wee preview. You click on the wee preview box and that will render this wee section here. Some of you may know that, and you can look at the photograph. There it is there, and there's my logo there, my topic name's Merlin. So your photograph's on there. So you're going to have that off and put some more text on. You want to put some more text on underneath the photograph. Obviously you click at the end of the code text. Drop the cursor down again. You can drop it down twice and many times as you like to get a space, and then stick your text back in and you've got some text underneath it as well. Simple as that. That's all you need to do. Then press post, send that away to your forum or PhotoBucket, your PhotoBucket photograph, and then just repeat the process if you want to do it again. And whatever, you can jump back onto the Norman forum or whatever and see if your photograph's actually there. So I hope this helps you guys, because take a look at it. You know, you can play it as many times as you want till you get it right. It's actually quite easy, and I hope it helps some of you guys do this. So thanks for watching anyway. Thanks very much.